mum, did it?
Now leave that Welsh part alone!
I don't really want to.
I've got one or two things to say.
Tell us!
Look, you've got it all wrong. You don't need to follow me. You don't need to follow anybody. You've got to think for yourselves. You're all individuals.
Yes, we're all individuals.
You're all different.
Yes, we're all different.
I'm not. You all got to work it out for yourself!
Yes! We've got to work it out for ourselves!
Exactly!
No!
That's the point! Don't let anyone tell you what to do! Otherwise, I'll know!
Match it up! Match it up!
Ooh! That wasn't what it is!
Oh, yes it was!
Oh, how it was!
Excuse me?
Yes?
Are you a virgin?
I beg your pardon?
Well, if it's not a personal question, are you a virgin?
If it's not a personal question, how much more personal can you get? Now piss off!
She is.
Yeah,
it's Ronald McDonald, as he rolls by with a grin. Orange skies were a slight surprise, will put him in a spin. Then Ronald turns to hopscotch, and hops right through the floor. Then a seesaw swings, and Ronald springs off to his favorite store. There's a difference at McDonald's you'll enjoy. There's a difference at McDonald's you'll enjoy.
Mr. Bassett, Mr. Bertie Bassett.
Well, it's not mopping the mule, is it?
Ah, Mr. Bassett, I was just thinking...
I can't believe it!
Well, no, I was just thinking I loved your swing so much. I was wondering if I could come and work for you.
What do you want to be, son? A babysitter for the jelly babies?
No, I thought
I could tread the brakes for the wind-up.
It's dolly mixture. You know, I'm a bit old for dolly mixtures, do you, Bertie?
Dolly birds you're too old for, son.
Licorice all sorts. You know, I love these so much. Sometimes I think I'm going to end up looking like a licorice all sorts. Can you imagine anything more ridiculous?
No,
Bertie
Bassett.
What are you doing?
I'm just making one of your ladies.